make me into a rich prince, so you can finally marry someone your father approves of.
You'd do that? Just for me?
Yes.
Aladdin, mate, I'm sorry. You should have said something sooner. I really wish I could, but, well, I can't.
What's wrong?
Well, you freed me. I can't do magic anymore. I'm no longer a genie, I'm just me, Jamie Hensley, from Union J. Now, where's my dressing room?
Then all this has been for nothing.
No, Aladdin. I don't care what my father thinks. I want to marry someone who I love, and I love you, Aladdin. No matter whether you have all the riches in the world or just the contents of that caravan round the corner. And my father loves me. He should want me to be happy. And the person that makes me happy is you.
So how about it, Jasmine? Will you marry me?
What do you think, boys and girls?
Well, you know they say boys